Before we begin this video, a little word from Foreo. If you're like me, then you'll wait to make your biggest purchases on Black Friday. And if you're looking for a recommendation, I highly recommend that you check out Foreo. As you guys know, I've been working with Foreo for the better half of this year. I've been using the Foreo UFO 2. I absolutely love this device, especially when you're masking and because it has LEDs in it. You've seen me use the Imagination DIY Skin Base. That has been amazing for the skin. And now I would love to introduce you all to Bare. So Bare is a T-sonic pulsation device that helps contour your face, it helps lift your face, and helps make the skin look more firm. If you want more firmness, if you want a little bit of a lifted and more contoured look, then this is a great little device. It has these T-sonic pulsations, so you turn it on and you can hear the device working and you glide it along the skin and give your face basically a workout. It's really, really easy to use. You do your skincare, you wash your face, then you apply a serum. I like to use the Foreo Serum. It has a blend of squalene and hyaluronic acid, so it's very soothing and hydrating for the face. I apply this on the face, then I take the device and I connect it to the Foreo app. You can choose whatever workout you want for your face, and then the app will guide you step by step on how to use it. Super easy to use. Most of it is 2 minutes to 2.5 minutes. You take it, you glide it along the cheekbones, the jaw, the temples, around the mouth, and it just helps to give you a very like snatched face, and it also helps with firmness. As you can see, I use this today. I have very minimal makeup on, and you can see the shine that's here. That's not highlighter. That's literally just my skin. There's nothing special on there. It's just how nice this device helps to firm up the face. I really like to use it pre-makeup application or pre-skincare. Using it in the morning, it helps to wake me up as well. If you're looking to treat yourself or maybe somebody that you know to a little skincare treat this winter, then I highly suggest you check out Foreo. I will leave the information down for you down in the description box below so you can have all the information. And with that said, let's get into the video.